A number of countries have banned travel to and from Africa. What travel advice do you have?
I will say that, you know, it's a knee-jerk reaction. That means, you know, you get the new variant and you do go ahead immediately and put in the travel restrictions. You see, we have to remember that this is a airborne transmission. So it is that we have to have two important public health interventions. One is that follow COVID appropriate behavior. And remember, in first wave, we never had any vaccine. At that time, you know, mask was our very important social vaccine. And simultaneously, we also need to give two doses of vaccine also, which are there as per protocol.
Two travelers arriving in Bangalore tested positive for the Omicron variant. Is the new variant a wake-up call for India to give booster shots?
See, as of now, I will not say that this is a wake-up call to give booster shots, because India is yet to immunize, you know, substantial portion of its population with the second dose of vaccine also. So as of now, the wake-up call for Indian people is that please get two doses of vaccine. That is important. Once these two doses are given, you know, then the government is going to look at from the perspective of booster shots. But as of now, our priority is to take care of every individual with two doses of vaccine. I'm talking of adult individuals who are 18 years and above. Okay. And then we will be deciding about the boosters, and also the government is going to decide about the vaccines for children as well.